Article 5, Revolving Funds Expenditure Limits. This is an article that we see every year at town meeting. It sets the limits for the amount of money that can be expended from the revolving funds that are listed in your warrant, including the two revolving funds that we added last year at annual town meeting. Revolving funds are separate funds with independent revenue sources. They are designed to have incoming money pay for outgoing expenses. So for example, every year the Board of Health provides seasonal flu shots to residents. And most of the time, the town is reimbursed for those shots by insurers. The reimbursements we receive go into the Board of Health Revolving Fund, which is then used to help defray the cost of providing the vaccines. The total spending limits allowed for each fund must be established annually by town meeting. The limits for these 9 revolving funds are listed in your warrant. They are all the same as last year. Maintaining limits on our revolving funds is a routine but important means for us to manage the flow of money for critical town programs. The Select Board recommends approval of Article 5.